Hello friends, welcome to General Studies Easy. Word of the day is callous. Now let's see the translation for callous in Tamil. Kadumayana unarchi. In Hindi, kathor. In Telugu, spandana leni. Here is the definition for the word callous. It means showing or having an insensitive and cruel disregard for others. Attitude toward the sufferings of others. A callous person or an action is very cruel and shows no concern for other people or their feelings. Parts of speech for callous is adjective. It means where the callous word describes about the noun or pronoun in the sentence. Here are some similar words which are having the same meaning as that of the word callous: unfeeling, heartless, cruel, insensitive, uncaring. There are some simple sentences where you can use the word callous. Here are those examples. The man who stole from the poor was a callous thief. And she was callous to rebuke and shame. The conversation might sound strange and callous to an ordinary listener.